It is a sad day for anyone who loves the Trader Joe's snack aisle. Those who have recently bought Trader Joe's multi-grain crackers with sunflower and flaxseed may want to toss them out. The supplier is saying that those products may have contaminated with metal. Now, Trader Joe's has removed all affected products from its own shelves.